Just a few more details about everything we just talked. First of all, about the name Avraham, that everything starts from it. Like we said, Avraham in order number equals 41. And this is the first letter and the last letter of Avraham that correspond to Eldad, Medad, Eliyahu, Mashiach, etc. Now, Avraham in small number equal David, what is 40. What is the symmetry of 41? It's like the completion. It's a number that completes the number 41. And 41 is a prime number 14 from the line of prime number from 1. So we have two connections between these two numbers, 14 and 41. Now we talk about the average of all the generation until the generation number 40. All the generation together, all the numbers that correspond to all the generation was 22,960. And when we split it to 40, we receive the average value of each one of the generation, what was the number 574. That, like we said, equal Ariel plus Menachem Mendel, what is Yoshiyahu. Here we have the mother, the M in symmetry, the secret of the Yishai, like we explained, that we have Yishai, Shlomo and Yishai. Yoshiyahu is Yishai. Now, what is this number 574? This equal 40 times 41. Alright, so this is, we start with these two numbers, we are here with these two numbers as well. So we have 41 generation. The 41 generation correspond to 40 prime number, and one that is not prime number, what is this number, what is 41 square. It means all the 41 split to 40 and 1, like the word M correspond to Eldad and Medad, split to 1 and 40. Alright? Now, we said that the more the general thing about the 41 is that corresponds to Eliyahu plus Mashiach, that have this acronym, that is 41. Now, if God wants to show us in another way that the 41 is important here, Eliyahu plus Mashiach equals 410. It's been 10 times 41, so it's another rapport, connection with the mother, with the M, and with Eliyahu and Mashiach. It's not only the acronym of 41, the gematria is 10 times 41. This number, like we said, it was two triangles of 40. It was 41 plus two triangles of 40. That it was 41 plus 820 plus 820. So like we can see, so each one of these numbers split to 41. Each one of these numbers split to Mashiach plus Eliyahu. Now, something special about this number, 1681, it's a number that belongs to a series that is very rare in mathematics. There are a couple of numbers that are the same when you do from one of them a square and from the other one a triangle. For example, 6 and 8. After 1 that have no meaning, that 1, the square of 1equals the triangle of 1, the first couple is 6 and 8. 6 square, what is 36, equals the triangle of 8, 1 plus 2 plus 3 until 8, that is 36.2. The next time when it happens is with the number 35, what is a Yehudi, a Jewish, and 49. The square of 35 equals the triangle of 49, what is 1,225. The middle number of this number is Taryag, 630, by the way. The next time it will be it will happen with the number 204. What is a tzaddik, a righteous man, and 288. It's a number rapar that have to do with the number of holy sparks that fall down in the breaking of the vessel. The square of 204 equals the triangle of 288, that is 41,616. This is a number, alright? The next time this phenomenon of couple happened with this number, this couple will be this number. It means the square of 1,189 will be equal to the triangle of 1,681. What it will be, 1,413. This is a couple of numbers very rare. Now, what is this number? This number is like a couple that going together with Yeshua, because this number represents the 41 generation. What is this number? This number equal Ayir ben Otonot. Ayir is a young donkey, young donkey, that is a son of female donkey. Ben Otonot. This expression, the way appear in the book of Zechariah about the donkey of Mashiach, that is riding on a donkey and on a Ayir ben Otonot. Ayir ben equal Menachem Mendel, Yoshiyahu. Atonot, it means the female donkey. Okay, so this is the name of my second book. My idea was to do a book about a book. So I wanted to call the book about the book Yimach Shimo. This was my idea, how to call it. And when I did the gematria of the book about the book Yimach Shimo, I received the gematria of 1,189. What is Ayir ben Otonot? So generally I call the second book Ayir ben Otonot. And one of the most new things that are in this second book, it's the revelation that has to do with the Tena, with the Teofig, with Menachem Mendel, the secret of Yoshiyahu, the Chaya, this concept of 41, etc. Alright, so this was, by the way, about this number. Besides this, the gematria of this number, it's a holy name that called the holy name of 22 letters that we said in Rosh Hashanah before the blowing the shofar. We say a prayer that has the acronym of a holy name. I am not going to write this name on the table because it's a holy name, we cannot raise it. But if you will look in the Sidurim of the prayer that the Jews do in Rosh Hashanah, as you will see that it is a holy name that go out from the five words, the five first words of the blessing of the priest, Yevarechacha Hashem v'yishmerecha Ya'er Hashem. Only from this five words, in different changing of letter, came this holy name of 22 letters that equals the gematria of 41 square, 1681. Alright, so this was, by the way, a little bit more detail, just to accomplish what we did. Thank you.